Hi everyone, it's Evangeline here at etrailer, and today we're looking at the Prest-O-Fit Ruggids outdoor RV doormat here at etrailer. So this is the doormat which goes outside of your RV at the bottom of your steps, ideal for whenever you want to keep your RV, your camper, your trailer nice and clean and free from sand, dirt, or mud that you don't want tracking in onto your carpet and onto your floors. So this doormat is 19 inches wide by 30 inches long, and it also comes in different colors. So what I have here is gray, but it also comes in colors like brown or blue. And if you have other Prest-O-Fit rugs, like step rugs, you can find them to match. So this has a rubber backing on the bottom, and that's gonna help out with your different environments. So whether you have sand or dirt outside, or if you have pavement like what we have here at etrailer, this is gonna hold onto that and stay in place. As for the texture this has deep treads. So you can see there's a groove in between the treads of your mat. So that's gonna help out with taking that sand and that dirt off. You wanna make sure that you have enough grip and traction there to get the dirt. Now let's compare this Ruggids mat with the traditional welcome or doormat that we have here on the right. So just feeling both of them, I would prefer touching this or stepping on this with my bare hands or my bare feet. This feels a lot more comfy than the dense, rough texture that we have on our doormat. As for the construction, I really like how they sewed the edges of this mat. On the bottom, we have a really nice hem, and on the front, we have a double hem, which prevents fraying. So compared to lower quality mats, where if you just pull it, it starts fraying away and doesn't last as long, this can be considered heavy duty. So this is gonna be UV, mold, and mildew resistant. So if you have it outside in the sun, that UV resistance is good because that will prevent fading and deterioration over time in the sun. As for it being mold and mildew resistant, when you do have it stored inside your RV, that's gonna help stay fresh and it's not gonna mold as you during your off months. Now the point of having this doormat is that it takes off that dirt and off that mud so it doesn't go inside your trailer. So because of that, this will get kind of dirty over a period of time, which is okay. All you need to do is just hose it off with some water and set it out into the sun to dry off. Afterwards, when you're ready to go, you can just fold it up, roll it up, whichever is best for you or works with your storage situation inside your trailer, and just carry it away. So my personal thoughts about this rug is I do like how it is an upgrade to the traditional welcome mat or door rug that you can find at any random store. Here we have the heavy duty lining as well as those deep treads, which I prefer since it is a good balance between comfort and utility. Now the best thing about this is that there are other rugs from Prest-O-Fit which you can find here at etrailer. So if you need a patio rug, if you need rugs for your steps or your landings or your inside of your trailer, you can find them and they have similar colors or similar designs, so it's nice to get them all to match. And that was a look here at our Prest-O-Fit Ruggids outdoor RV doormat here at etrailer. My name is Evangeline and I hope you enjoyed the journey.